I'm getting fat?
I never told anyone this before, but Caswell is my grandfather.
Don't bother signing up.
Excuse me?
You're thinking about signing up for that there demo derby, and I'm telling you not to bother.
Who the fuck do you think you are?
No need to get salty. I'm just telling it like it is. I'm gonna win that derby, and there ain't shit you can do about it.
Looks like we'll find out, won't we?
Three, two, one.
Let's see how the driver reacts to that ball. Crushing blow! Beautiful collision! A skilled driver can easily recover from a hit like that.
Three, two, one.
Thank you.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
After the number of deaths that have happened in the Altar Dome, it's no wonder people are playing tight. A skilled driver can easily recover from a hit like that. Flat glancing hit may not look like much, but it could have serious repercussions later.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
see the damage, but it looks like a minor collision. The drivers need to step it up if they hope to do some serious damage to their opponents. Like life, success in demo burning lies on two things, guts and timing. Ladies and gentlemen, ask yourself this question. Can you keep your composure after a hit like that? If these drivers don't, they may die. These drivers are just as skilled at avoiding a solid hit as they are at giving one. After the number of deaths that have happened in the Altar Dome, it's no wonder people are playing tight.
Three, two, one.
It is, like, way too hot for school.
Three, two, one.
Conservative play may not be flashy, but it keeps the driver from dying.
Jesus, the high today is supposed to be 110. Get a new car.
This is an import?
Hope no one I know is watching this.
Thank you.
That's right.
Where's your crew then?
I don't need one.
You sure about that? I could kill you right now.
No, you couldn't.
What do you want?
Listen, I'm not stupid. I know who you are. There's no reason for us to tear each other apart.
I'm listening.
Here's what I'm thinking. We divide still.
I hear voices this way. Shit!
We need to get out of here.
Yeah, but which way?
We're gonna put you down! Surrender!
I should have never stepped in my city.
Somewhere. All right, we go up, we'll hit the street. We go down, we're taking a boat out of here.
On a pilot jet?
I'm too old!
It's a dog!
I like
this
old woman!
You!
So here we are.
Jesus, it's like a coked up sideshow.
Pretty impressive, huh?
Aren't you worried about being in the open?
People know to stay away. How's my truck coming?
It'll be ready for the competition.
Thanks, Donnie.
You know that guy?
Later.
You're back!
Come on. You expected anything less?
Hi, I'm Jessica.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, I'm Carlos.
I'm still Jessica. You know, you remind me of my old house cleaner. I'm kidding. I was kidding!
Babe, you want to count the cash?
Sure.
Yo, Matt, you ready to work?
Hey, aren't you the guitarist for the Feed Dogs?
Don't encourage him.
Listen, lady, you guys met at one of my concerts, so I don't want to hear it.
Don't you think you have enough tattoos?
Brother, I got a lot of canvas left. So let's get back to business. The Brotherhood is about to come into something big, and I think the Saints are going to want to get in on the ground floor.
So what's the offer?
20-80.
I'm assuming I get the 80?
Yeah, sure you do.
You really expect me to take 20 and say thanks?
On your hands and fucking knees.
Is this a joke?
I used to own...
Used to is right. Time's passed you by. Now you're a has-been with some burn scars.
I suggest you shut the fuck up before...
You're kidding me, right?
Hey, man, be cool.
You really think that a couple of washed-up bangers like you and Gat have a chance against the Brotherhood?
We'll see. Let's go, Carlos.
Honey, you want me to have someone take care of them?
Nah. They'll be dead soon enough.